It's time to get into some maintenance, y'all. I got something to talk about here. You with me? Now check it out, y'all. And it goes like this. Hey, welcome back to Notorious Pink. It's time to continue with our journey through the 12 steps. And today we're going to be talking about step 10. But before we do that, I'm going to give you all some updates. I directed a play called The Program, and it's kind of an amazing thing to be directing during the whole COVID thing and figuring out, you know, what do you do live and what can actors do together. And so we devised a play for Zoom. It's a play that takes place on Zoom. The audience participates in the story because they're all on their Zooms and the characters are on Zoom and everybody's where they're supposed to be. And the idea is you attend the play, you participate, and I hope people will check out whether the show has ended or whether the show is still running. I hope you will check it out and learn a little bit more about the work that I do as a director. Also, I am continuing to practice tarot. Please hit me up on notoriouspink.org if you want to schedule a one-on-one tarot reading with yours truly. I got to rap in a video. Notorious Pink got to rap in a video, y'all. So I'll put a link to the video. It's called Soul of a Nation, and it was Broadway for Biden. I know, y'all know that I don't get into, like, electoral politics that much, but it was fun to be a part of the song, and hey, I don't mind giving Joe Biden some support, but whatever. Check out the song. It's pretty cool. The music was by Kim Sherman. The lyrics were by Christine Toy Johnson, and I wrote some rap lyrics for it. So please check it out. All right, so let's get into this step 10. Step 10, we continue to take inventory, and when we were wrong, we promptly admitted it. And that step speaks for itself. It means that you go on throughout your life. You don't stop the work. The work never stops. Continuing to look at the things that you may have done that has injured people, things that you, when you even got in your own way, to just, you know, continue to take inventory for those things. And when you know you've done something, to clean it up. Clean it up. Keep your side of the street clean. Anyway, y'all, that's it for this video. Like it if you like it. Share, comment, subscribe. This is Reg signing off. Love yourself. Peace.